Oak Tree Park. I'll come back. Maybe. We'll see. Hey, pretty good. How you doing?
Good, good, good. Enjoying this weather?
Yes, very
nice,
much.
Nice, you enjoy.
Hey, I'm really enjoying the clear air again.
Right, with all the smoke.
Yeah, I was getting headaches.
You don't gotta wear the mask, huh?
Well, not quite, but I was getting headaches pretty bad.
Right.
Thanks. Well, I guess I could darken it by doing this. Well, all right. Okay, just taking note. in the reviews of this park, people talked about it being very, very heavy homeless population here. And like lots of garbage and stuff, and well, I haven't really seen that. Maybe you have to go to the right area. Like this little trail. It's not quite a trail, but let's see. No, but someone could easily put a tent in this section. Ouch. But if there have been people here, they've cleaned up, or people have come in to clean it up. And in Tacoma, it's been another year of it being record-breaking dry spells. Okay, upcoming ahead, we're seeing some remnants of something. Doors, particle board, some pipes. Am I to one of the exits? It kind of looks like I am, maybe, because I see a fence. Well, okay. How does this work? Okay, it does lead eventually to one of the entrances exits. Okay. Try this one. Well, this is nice. This is really nice. Now, the split, I may go on the split shortly, but I want to see what this one does first. Okay, well. All right, well. That would definitely be a place someone would put a tent, and here's a little fire pit with stuff in it already. Ah. I'm betting that this is where that split was. I'm gonna just look. Lots of ant hills out here. Yep, there it is. Yep. Just wanted to confirm. Confirmation confirmed. Look at this for a second. I guess that goes down to the field as well, which we'll eventually go to. No, not my coat. Well, this is interesting. think this will just lead down, kind of like what we saw earlier. But I just want to look to confirm. Yeah. Leads to some steps that go down that way. I don't want to go down there yet. Holy crap, I need to whiz really bad. All right, that's much better. Another fire pit-like place. All right. Well, we went around that way. So I guess let's go down the steps. This will be more bouncy than normal because I am holding the camera differently. So. All right. Oh. Oh, okay. Camping spot, I guess. And there's some barbed wire that I'm walking on here. Well, I had to look anyway. They got a paved trail that leads all the way down, but it's much better for biking. All right, well, this homeless camp's here. There's nobody at it now, but there's the garbage left over. Really much to see here, is there? No. There are those stairs. Yeah, this trail hasn't been used in a while. In a long while. Ouch. Maybe too long of a while. I don't feel like going through that right now, so I won't. Get back to the place I had to pee. Shop Cardingley special. And leads to another exit. So, I guess we're finally on our way back to the van. It'd be fun to ride through here. I do have a bicycle that I'd like to get going again, although I don't think it's very trail worthy. It's more of a street bicycle. You know what? I said I'd go down this, so I am. Provided I don't slip. As you can see, leads down to the clearing. Not an actual trail, but probably a place where people camp. As we see, we're headed back down.